गाइस, गुड आफ्टरनून. वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल यूपीएस एजुकेशन. वी आर बैक विद द न्यूज़. एक दो वीक से हमारे पास काफ़ी स्टूडेंट्स की क्वेरीज आ रही थी रिगार्डिंग इभास एमफिल एंट्रेंस एग्ज़ाम. अर्लियर द एंट्रेंस वॉज शेड्यूल्ड ऑन 23rd August. ड्यू टू द पैंडमिक स्टूडेंट्स को काफ़ी क्वेरीज थी रिगार्डिंग द ट्रैवलिंग इशूज़ जो स्टूडेंट्स दिल्ली के बाहर से हैं. Also regarding the COVID-19 negative reports. So, on behalf of the students, we contacted IBHAS and today we got the notification of the postponement of the entrance exam. So, now let's see how you can see the notification. Open the website of IBHAS. Scroll down to the latest updates. Click on this link. According to this notification, the MPhil Clinical Psychology Committee, University of Delhi and IBHAS Management, the MPhil Clinical Psychology Entrance Test and Selection Interview scheduled on 23rd, 24th and 25th August 2020 is postponed. Now, the Entrance Test and Selection Interview will be held on the given dates. Entrance Test, 20th September 2020. Selection Interview, 21st September 2020 and 22nd September 2020. The admit card and the instruction for the candidates with modified date will be uploaded on the website on the Institute of 25th August 2020. So guys, this is the news. Now I hope your all queries must have been cleared. For any further information, subscribe to our channel UPS Education. And you can also visit our Instagram page. For any other queries regarding MPhil Clinical Psychology entrances, you can comment down. Thank you.